I had another vision. Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Nora. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Against him like this, he'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the sightless eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
In the mountains, the mother and I saw a village. The people, cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. They would never go hungry or feel cold again. I sense the blood of Lilith in you, Wanderer. You received her blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature. Battlefield, where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer so, she proclaimed. And in her eyes, I saw a new world. A paradise where we will live free from the tyranny of the heavens and hell. Ours, if we have the strength to make it so.
I'm not ready yet.
It is too late to stop what Lilith has.